Hey, what is going on, everyone? We have some wild, wild news. Recently on the Discord, one of my members named German Banana had informed me that the recent meat cleavers have been patched or temporarily hotfixed, I should say, because right now when you go over to that option, it is grayed out. Not only this, one of the community managers over on the Bethesda forum had created a post letting everyone know about this. Basically, in this post, the community manager Valseek says that the meat cleavers, throwing knives, the tomahawk, and even the sheep squatch shards have been temporarily disabled. And apparently they're actively working on a way to resolve this. They said that they're going to re-enable it in the future. Pretty much we're going to have to take this information with a grain of salt because we do not know when the next patch is going to be available. And if I had to guess, maybe Tuesday. If it is not this upcoming Tuesday, then maybe the next one or possibly 3 weeks down the road. Who knows? Either way, I have to say this is strange that they've patched this glitch or exploit. They've claimed it's an exploit, but honestly, it just seems like a in-game mechanic that they've intended on, something that they didn't just make up. You know, of course they've added the recent update with the sliders, so I don't know, guys, but let's move on to this next subject, which I think most of you are probably aware of. If not, there's a durability weapon bug going on right now. For example, this Reddit user had to say that he was using a rifle at max level durability with a rank 5 gunsmith perk, and then he only takes about 114 shots for it to go from full to under 15%, which is ridiculous. But this is what's going on. And this is not the only person that has been experiencing this, as I have as well. There was another Reddit user who was able to make a nice list of weapons that have been affected, and this is the list right here. There's a railway, there's a black powder and fixers and so on. Check that out and see if your weapon's on there, and then see if you're having some issues as well. This is it for me. I just wanted to update you guys on the recent exploit, thanks to the member over on the Discord, and that, hey, we have some weapon durability issues as well. So do not waste your caps on those meat cleavers or anything else. It's officially patched right now, and that is it for me. Take care, guys. Peace.